Peruth Chemutai has become the first Ugandan woman to win an Olympic gold medal, winning Wednesday's 3,000-meter steeplechase final. The 22-year-old finished on 9 minutes 1.45, 3 seconds ahead of the American silver medalist who had been leading until the last lap. This is the third overall Olympic gold for Uganda, the first coming in the men's 400-meter hurdles in 1972, followed by the men's marathon in 2012.